understanding of fish intelligence, a tusk fish, and you can see why it gets its name. He does something few would have believed a fish could do. Every morning he travels to the edge of the reef. He's searching for something special to eat amongst the coral rubble and sand. Here's one. A small clam. Way back to his special teaching. Bowl-shaped coral that has a particular bump on the inside that he always uses. And surprising accuracy. At last. So here is a fish that uses tools.